We'll get that report by Esther Omokpariola later. And away from that, in Lagos State, emergency responders are at the Christ Embassy Church that was razed by fire on Sunday, as the area is still cordoned off. Recall that a fire broke out in the church, prompting emergency responders to get on the scene to douse the inferno. TVC News senior reporter Theophilus Ilama visited the church earlier today.